Don't tell me this is your first bloater.
It's my third. And it just reinforces the fact that we're all meat.
Excuse it.
Well, Eric, what do we got so far?
Ryan, we have a golf club, coffin, and signs of a struggle. Wait a second.
Ed Smith used to be right here.
Well, I still don't understand how my body put another body here and walked out of the morgue.
Yeah, well, we're about to find out. Which causes the bloating. Wait a second. You are not gonna pop that body in here, are you?
If I don't, Mr. Man is gonna blow in my nice clean van.
Oh God, that's a real goat head.
No, it's the last place they'd be, but check out this folder on the mom's desktop. You won't believe what I found. It's called cam clips.
And that says Dennis's bathroom, and I'm suddenly getting the urge to cover my eyes.
You want to clean that up?
Oh, please no.
This is Santeria. Look, I'll do all the sketchings and photographs, and I'm not touching anything.
Why?
Because I'm Catholic.
What does being Catholic have to do with it?
Santeria is a mix of African voodoo and Catholicism. Its purpose is to invoke the spirits.
With a goat's head?
They use animal sacrifice to ask for blessings and curses.
So let me get this straight. You're scared of being cursed, and that's why you're not going to collect the little coffin over there?
Yeah. It's not out of fear, though. It's out of respect.
Callie Duquesne, large and in charge. By large, you know, I mean in terms of your reputation and responsibility, and you look very beautiful today.
Well, that's a nice save.
You picked up the surface computing quickly.
Wasn't that hard? Samantha got me up to speed.
So you were just using it as an excuse to hit on the new girl?
Yeah, she saw through it too.
These are holy offerings. It's sacrilege to mess with them.
Oh, well, this is evidence.
That's why you're here.
Okay, fine. I'm not scared.
Well. All right, then. You gonna pick that up?
I can't feel my hands.
You messing with me?
No, they're completely numb to my... Is there something on them?
Okay, don't worry. I can fix this.
It's the curse. Oh my God, Alex, it's the curse.